Osage Skynews 6 HD was overhead as crews continued to demolish the old Gilcrease Museum Building. Right now, just the atrium is standing. Crews have demolished most of the building, as you can see, including the big Vista room. Once that is all gone, they're going to build a multi-million dollar facility that'll house the Gilcrease collection. That's expected to open in about 2.5 years.